shit is changing really fast.
Please.
Sounds accurate. What's the problem? Where are you?
At the police station.
Hey, get off the street.
Police station? Hey, everything all right?
For someone, it's not. Sam Farrelly and the other capos want their, peace as soon as possible.
Wait, what the fuck? You tell me we should have helped them. That sounds odd. Too fucking odd.
I failed to establish a peace not a long time ago. But it needs to happen so that we both survive. Come here now.
The future here.
What is the fucking plan? Just go crush everything and everyone, then get our boys, or not?
Not for sure! Look here, I've got an image from their cameras. If you sneak into their territory fast, they will not even notice you at all.
Okay, they will not spot me, but what will happen once I get to the backyard?
Just steal the van and pick me up. Then we will decide everything ourselves.
You are not in my league.
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.
Shit, I hope that electric thing will work like a clock. Come on, let me in!
Guys, that's not a mistake. That's a fucking mafia member.
Well, I have told you it won't be suicide, Marcus. Okay, guys, my name is Pauly Sindaco, and this is Marcus. I have a getaway car near the church. We will save you all.
Are you aware this car is fined for parking?
Thank you.
Polly and Franco finally decided to sign a peace treaty, would be a miracle if that works.
Friend, my name is Avery Carrington. I am from Panlantic. People told me you can help when there is no law restrictions, right? Come to the payphone in South Aspatria when you will have time.
What's your problem, pal?
Of course not. You have told me we have common goals.
Some people...
Yeah, if you are not blind, you have seen Donald Love's face for sure.
I think that with such agitation campaign, even rats on the streets know him already.
Fair point, son. With the Leone support, it's not too long left till he becomes the LC mayor.
Leone's support? I heard about it a bit. I begin to understand why are we talking right now, Avery.
You are a smart guy. Soon I will arrive to the city to do some business with Panlantic. There must be a ground for that. Find Love's stakeholders in Bedford Point. They should lose their land documents.
Watch for pickpockets, son.
Avery, the documents say something about a $10 million price. Is that right for you?
What? There shouldn't be one of those zeros. Fuck! We should do one more thing then. Go for a rumble with the police near that building. You are good in that. Justice itself will make the prices fall.